encourage it.
Everybody knows men. The man is the head of the household. Have I shared that one with you guys? I love it. See, I love that. You see how I got silent on the room kind of. And so here it is. Everybody agrees the man is the head of the household, right?
Yeah.
Ah. But the woman is the neck. And we all know the neck controls the head. Now, I'm the one that's, you know, so I don't actually know a lot about what's going on. But who's here? Raise your hand if you've been on a mission trip before. Okay, exciting.
Yeah.
And is this one designated? Like, are we going to build a home, church?
Working with an orphanage.
Okay, I did catch that actually. I did catch that. And who all is going? Raise your hand if you're going. Okay, and when are we leaving?
July
5th. It's going to be hot. We're going to go to the Lord's work. And that's what you got to remember, right? But it's hot. We're a great cowboy hat. That's what I wear. I'm in, you know, it's warm and sunny out, because otherwise I burn. Actually, I tan. I'm just orange. Anyways, thank you for standing. Now you can sit down. I just learned this one today. It's a great song. The old account settled long ago.
Do we have a CD for it out here?
Second CD.
No, the second CD is long ago.
I'm teasing.
Get back
out of the way.
Dad, you got it? You got it?
Well, he's got it.
Yeah.
You're bound to tell us what he needs to do.
He's the one who gets us organized. Phenomenal job. Coming soon.
Hey, that's it.